I've known Jackie since the past 12 years. We met in school.
And we were on a school trip to Kodai Canal. She passed me in the train and
we had this instant attraction towards each other. Come on, do it. 10 days into knowing each other, he asked me out.
Trust me, it was a no. Slowly, steadily, she also made up her mind. She started thinking about me. We didn't come here to sit down.
We came to party, so sing loud. And I didn't have to think about it. I just said yes. We didn't come here to sit down. We came to rock, so let's
get down. Come on. There's nothing that I expected in my life to happen. This is a dream that I'm living right now.
Yes, it's been a long journey since then. We were shooting sparks in the dark at the same time. We've been friends, we've dated, we've hated each other. I took a piece of your heart, took a piece of. We've gone through so much together, we've broken up twice. You said love
would be the answer. I cannot find anyone better than her to look my life forward with.
It just feels like there's no one else that I would marry.
She is a person who brings smile to everyone's face.
I think I fell in love with him all over again because of the amount of love he showed towards me. There'll be nobody who would ever, ever, ever love me as much as he does. I know that our lives are going to be just the way we want, and we're going to enjoy it, and we're going to have so much fun together.
Being with you in this world and spending rest of my life with you is what I dreamed of, and I am living my dream right now.